After dramatically broke up last year, fans have been willing for another hot couple to grace our screens. Step forward, Charity and Vanessa. After their romp in the cellar of the Woolpack late last year, fans have been willing for the pair to get together, with viewers dubbing the twosome vanity. Although they have been flirting up a storm in the last few episodes, the pair are at loggerheads in tonight's episode, after Charity laughed at Vanessa spilling her strawberry smoothie down her top. In a furious row, she dubbed Charity dull and slammed her abilities in the bedroom. Naughtiest soap scenes from EastEnders to Coronation Street. Remember the naughtiest scenes in Soapland. Channel 4 naughtiest soap scenes, but eagle-eyed viewers spotted an error in tonight's show, taking to Twitter to call out the blunder to soap bosses. Vanessa initially spilled her smoothie from Bob Hope, Tony Audenshaw, down her top because she didn't have a lid. But fans asked why Vanessa didn't get a lid for her second beverage. Seriously, why doesn't Vanessa have a smoothie lid? Asked one viewer. Another fan slammed, "Give her a lid for Christ's sake. Why isn't Vanessa getting a lid this time? I'm twitching," complained a third. A fourth said, "Any respectable coffee shop would have put a lid on Vanessa's takeaway smoothie, especially on the second one." It was a dramatic night in the Dales for Vanessa, after she spilled to Vit that best friend Rona Goskirk, Zoe Henry, was still in love with him. Emmerdale's greatest exits. A look back at all the great exits that Emmerdale has provided us through the years. 1, 26. While Patty was left reeling by the news, it may be too late for the beloved couple to reconcile. Rona was seen getting hot and heavy with hunky Pete Barton, Anthony Quinlan, with Yvette leading the gorgeous farmer up to the bedroom. Will Patty and Rona get back together? Or is it too little too late? Emmerdale continues weeknights at 7 p.m. on Related articles.